Hello, everyone. My name is JiXuefeng. I come from AWS Cloud, China. Today, my topic is the all-in-one deployment of pre-integrated optimization model and its derivatives for large-scale deployment architecture conceive. Information, introduction, and more details. You can see the PDF files, and I just see some keywords. First, agenda, purpose and thinking, method 1 and 2, derivatives, advantages. Okay, let's go. First, purpose and thinking. Purpose 2, similar to iPhone, hardware and software work together. 2, solve implementation problems and reduce the time and cost. Thinking, the simpler, the better. More care about configuration values. Know how to produce common configuration values. And the thinking is different from the development. It's the thinking of the comprehensive development, testing, and the production practice. Method 1, virtual machine RPMs. This is the controller templates. The process is the following. First, CentOS 6.5 basic RPM install. It can produce the basic image. Next, produce the function example 1 and the function example 2. 3, function example 1 image and the function example 2 image can produce the image.tar.bzr. And the timer file of the example can be produced the timer.tar.bzr. The 3 image.tar.bzr and the timer.tar.bzr can produce the example.tar.gz. And the last tar.gz and the spec file can produce the virtual image example RPN. So that the virtual image then basic RPN, it is also produced by this way. Method. First question. When virtual machine run, we should test and the optimization configuration and the code. And the RPM of the OpenStack component should be upgraded. So the size of VM becomes more and more bigger. So we can use the command word specify in disk, out disk, and the results. Virtual machine RPMs can be automated built 0.5 to 2 GB around, include 3 to 4 virtual machines around, and these machines are all controller templates. Method 2, deployment. First, produce the ISO new. It includes the third-party storage ISO. This can be the SmartX. The next is the RPM group of AWS Cloud. The third is RPMs of Puppet M Collective. The last is the RPMs of VN. This is the controller templates. And the ISO new and the kstart file optimization pizza install init program can be deployment. After the PCIe kickstart install, network card which be used to PCIe can be used to management by using init program. And its derivatives. For large scale, CentOS 6.5 ISO, RPM group of AWS Cloud, RPMs of Puppet, M Collective, RPMs of virtual machine, control templates, it can be produced as new. And for the nice scale deployment, puppet for computer HA, compatible puppet model, this is because the old model is the puppet model, and Ansible for safe. And we can also provide the virtual machine or the physical machine for the Docker. And by the experience, we also should make the plans for IP, hostname, location, and so on in advance. Advantages, simple. First, simple. IP, location, hostname, SAN ID, and so on are the same as the parents of the conversation API. We focus on the configuration values instead of the problem of third-party problem. This may be indicated by the other virtual technology. 3. Give physical machine or virtual machine for third-party. Users can use other CentOS, maybe CentOS 7 or Ubuntu. And it's only to use for the production environment. It's not for the test environment. And purpose is to the particular scenario, the specific requirements. And it need deployment in advance, advanced optimization, testing in advance, and to run in advance. OK, it's end. Question and ask. And we also discuss by email or other way following the meeting. Okay, it's the end. Thanks, everyone.